This is automatic smooth text captions in Premiere Pro.
So first, you need to select all your captions and then go to graphics and titles and then select upgrade caption to graphic. This will allow us to animate the text. Now to make the smooth scale text effect, we need to go to effects and then search transform and then apply the effect to the first caption. Now with that layer selected, go to effects and tools and then click on the transform effect. Now change both the anchor point and the position values so that both blue icons are aligned in the center of the text. And this is how the text animates correctly. Now make sure you're at the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to scale to create a keyframe. And then change the scale value to 70. Now move forward 15 frames by holding shift and then pressing the right arrow key 3 times. And then set the scale back to 100. To add motion blur, you can increase the shutter angle to 360. Now to smoothen out the scale effect, we need to select the keyframes, right click ease in, and then select ease out. And this is the current effect. To make it more smooth, expand the arrow next to scale, and then click on one keyframe to show these blue handles. Now drag both handles all the way to the left, so that the animation is fast in the beginning, and then gradually slows down. And this is how it looks. To apply this effect to all captions, you need to select the transform effect and then copy it by pressing Ctrl and C. Now select all text layers in the timeline and then paste the effect by pressing Ctrl and V. And we now got this effect on all captions. To create a smooth text morph effect, you need to go to effects and search morph cut. And then apply the transition to the first text layer. Now make sure to select the transition and then in effects and tools, change the duration to 6 frames. To apply this transition to all text layers, make sure to click on the transition and then copy it by pressing Ctrl and C. Now hold Ctrl and then highlight all the text layers to select the cuts, and then paste the transition with Ctrl and V. To smoothen out the effect, you need to go to the project panel, then click on new item and select adjustment layer. Now click on OK and then drag the adjustment layer above all your text captions. Now go to effects and search directional blur, and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. Now align the player with the first cut, and then in effects and tools, create a keyframe for blur length, and then set the direction to 90 degrees. Now move forward 3 frames by pressing the right arrow key 3 times, and then increase the blur length to around 12. Then move forward 3 frames again, and then reset the blur length value. And to make this on every text, you can select the keyframes and copy them. Now align the player with the next cut and then paste the keyframes. Move to the next cut again, paste the keyframes, and repeat this process with all the captions. Now to remove the blur from the video, you need to select the adjustment layer and the text layers. Then right click and select nest, and then click on OK. And we now got these smooth captions. To add some glow to the text, you can duplicate the text layer by holding Alt or Option on Mac, and then drag it up on track. Now go to effects and search Gaussian blur, and then apply the effect to the top layer. Now with the layer selected, go to effects and tools and then set the blend mode to lighten, and then increase the blurriness to add some glow to the text. And you can also decrease the opacity if necessary. And this is the smooth text effect.